Welcome to Nessus. This planet is crawling with Vex. The Red Legion has sent in crews. We need to know why. Failsafe, are you online?
Commander, your favorite AI is ready to go. I'm tapped into the Vex network. According to their data, the Cabal have set off a series of quakes at the Nessus core. As if my life wasn't hard enough already.
Oh, look! Look! It's a Vex milk waterfall! Can we stop and... aww.
Thank you.
barriers. Zavala, I think they're trying to contain the Red Legion.
They have bigger problems. Namely, you go.
The Red Legion possibly be drilling for?
Friendly query, what have you done to attract such hostile species to my planet?
And of course, the drills have armed crews.
Friendly suggestion. Drop them first, Captain.
Oh.
You know, Cade got stuck stealing from the Vex. Why didn't that happen to the Red Legion?
Calculating Red Legion similarity to the Cade 6, 0.0001%.
Plus, you know, Cade's dumb.
You are both depressing and unhelpful. They want their drill back. This is safe. The Cabal don't need to stick the landing. We do. Zavala's gonna owe us big for this. This is fine, this is fine, this is fine, this is just fine! Thank you. Guys, we've encountered a massive Vex mine.
Watch your back, friend. I'm detecting multiple ordnance types.
You're not helping!
Change. Watch out!
Thank you.
that shot!
This must be what the Cabal were looking for.
No, really?
What gave it away?
How dare you? Guns. Thank you. Another drop. I think you hurt the mine. Don't let up. Mind is down.
So, Cabal scientists can take a punch, but they're not very smart. I guess they cracked open the planet and that mind came crawling out?
Golden Age computer core and that's all she came up with? I could have said that.
If you'd like my insight, I filed an after-action report complete with 433 tactical notes. I win!
Yeah.